Taker. Ty and Randy, a moment ago you saw them working with that very special group of kids from Special Olympics. Five times the United States champions, 79 world champions, and of course a heartbreak in the 1980 Olympic Games. We'll talk more about that.
Besides strong technique, you know that whenever you see Ty and Randy, you're going to hear great music, see wonderful choreography, brilliant costumes done by Jeff Billings.
Remarkable to me, Joe, how much they have matured as a team. Of course, following the groin injury that Randy had in 1980, had to be a tremendous setback for them, and yet here they are, and probably better than they've ever been.
I think they are better than ever. They have a new freshness about them this year. Ty is thin and beautiful, more so than ever, and Randy, of course, is so strong and handsome.
Represent the United States in the World Championships. They've come a long way in 10 years.
It takes great strength to achieve such effortlessness as you've just seen, but they handled it beautifully.
And again, the crowd greatly appreciative of a fine performance by Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner. Which brings us all to Dorothy Hamill.